Hello guys, this is an update of my aquaponics system. Now I have this automatic feeder made of a dispenser for cornflakes and fruit loops, etc. A servo, actually a MG995 servo motor. Arduino Uno, and this source power that power the servo, because I'm going on vacation, actually a 1 week vacation. This is the amount of food for my fish. I'm gonna start up the system. Here we go. Thank you for watching.